These guys just found out they are paying taxes for every mile they drive. You might be next.